But Karan was the beginning, not the end.
nice. Impressive victory. I love Dr. Thanks, man.
I heard Skullface never shows
Dr.
his face because it's covered in
Got
burns.
A minute?
Cars.
Name's Ruth. I heard you were killing it out there.
Thanks.
Why don't you stop by my gym? Having a little exhibition there.
Exhibition?
You'll see. And you might make a buck, too. See you soon.
Years ago, they were fighting to the death.
Doc, you were like a tank down there. It'd all be fine, they said. Now the bastards are changing their tune.
Astrid's gonna kill us.
Oh, kill?
You're the one who...
About an autograph. Winning's already.
Yep.
Great.
Huh.
It's you again. What are you? Bald or something?
Yep.
Great. Huh. It's you again. What are you? Bald or something? He's a lucky one.
Where did the...
Back when folks...
Yeah.
Don't think so.
Yeah.
Great.
Sometimes I wake up at night and forget the volume.
You gotta go.
What are you staring at? Astridly. Why ask?
I got a bad feeling. About this next fight. Don't worry, we'll be fine. The wizard gathers up another victory.
Got out alive.
Didn't you hear? No entry. Didn't you hear? No entrance.
Wonder how many gladiators Severus cheated with his bets today. Seen a fight like that before. Pilgrim's easy money. No way he can win.
Didn't you hear? No entrance. Quite the fighter. I placed a bet on you.
If I don't win this time, I'll get locked up.
Violence tried and true. I've always said that playing pretend was lame.
Simple fights to death matches? What's next?
What you doing with no money, car?
Well, that's better.
Okay, like you. From
That was made for you, Chief. You picked a nice one there, Sport. Now there's a man who knows his own mind. Thanks for shopping, Pappy. Tell your friends.
I'm through bidding.
Prize money could buy a year's supply of gas for a generator. That was your first try?
Like a tank.
One more time, and I'm quitting that damn outfit.
My son of death. Whoa. Whoa.
I'm on a hot streak.
Winning big,
you bet.
Kidnapped.
Look.
That's another one tucked in tight by Mr. Goodnight. Trust me when I say that wasn't for the faint of heart.
Wrap that one up with a bow.
What a performance from Nutcracker. Plucked his eyes right out of his skull. He's the real deal.
Your hard-earned winnings combined.
See anything you like? Hope you know what you're doing. It was a pleasure.
Okay.
Dr. Deadly, just the man I need. You're gonna help us get women into Carnage Hall.
Wait.
Astrid. You're back.
Sounds good.
You were.
Good fight.
Astrid will not be pleased. For more?
Yeah.
I'm sure glad you're back.
Was a surprise? Oh. I can't believe the building survived.
Remember the rusty reptile?
Bet your last penny again.
That was called Crash. Always finishing fights in style.
A pilgrim fighting in carnival.
Hate me! Glory to the firm.
These knights of terror are killing people.
Violence tried and true.
Oh, it's you again.
You know what?
Great.
What?
Didn't you hear? No.
Severus is just asking to bitch.
You got a problem?
From simple fights to death matches, what's next?
First try? Really?
If I don't win, I'm gonna off myself.
Champion worthy of Skullface once.
Do you ever run out of money?
Maybe you should take a break.
I am.
Found a poster, grand opening.
Oh, I remember that. The town went crazy for it. No one had seen anything like it since before the fall. Stands were always packed. You know, for a few hours, people felt normal again. Safe.
I earned more money tonight than during my whole life combined. Violence tried and true. I've always said that I'm playing this time.
Destined to win.
You are faster than volatile. Congrats.
You go home. I'm staying for the night.
Wait, what happens here at night?
We'll see.
It's you! You are the Prince of Thieves!
I'm telling you, the crystals are still out there.
Interesting. Rhone.
Yes?
I found a magazine. Astrid was a celebrity, wasn't she?
Huge. By Villador standards, at least. Hosted one of the most watched political news shows in Europe. Astrid was a hard-hitting, no-compromise journalist. People loved her. Until they didn't.
Be a breeze. I barely got out alive.
Thanks for the hospitality.
Of course. This ain't PK territory. Community still means something.
Rune? Yeah, I found something else. It's an article about how Astrid was, canceled.
You are a babe in the woods. Once upon a time, people didn't need arenas to tear each other to pieces. They did it online.
But what do you mean?
They lynched Astrid for an interview that went sideways. Companies pulled their advertising, the network fired her. They made a meme of her. Snowball.